Mr. President, I rise to honor Jill Warner as the recipient of the Thomas P. Morahan Leadership Award in Mental Health and Developmental Disabilities. As many of you know, Senator Thomas Morahan served in this chamber and dedicated his career and really his life to serving those with developmental disabilities and mental health issues, and made it a priority to make sure that we protect our most vulnerable populations. So it's so fitting that we honor in his legacy a true champion of our most vulnerable populations. And Jill Warner serves as the executive director and CEO of Juwanio. And Juwanio is a premier organization in serving people living with developmental disabilities as well as mental health issues. And what Jill Warner has done is really has led this organization, led Juwanio into the 21st century in dealing with so many different complex issues that we have to deal with today. And not using the silos of the past, but using a service where we know that there's dual diagnosis, that people that are living with developmental disabilities might also have a mental health issue. And they've really broken down those barriers to make sure they're delivering the best quality care possible to our most vulnerable populations. So it's such an honor and really it's a great privilege to be able to recognize such a true public servant as Jill Warner, who's not only really walked the footsteps of Senator Morahan by not just talking the talk, but walking the walk, and not just doing this as a job, but really as a passion for her life. So I want to thank you for your contributions, and it's an honor to have Jill Warner here with us today. Thank you.
Jill, we want to extend our congratulations to you and our best wishes as you receive this award named in honor of the esteemed late member of the Senate, Senator Tom Morahan. So congratulations, welcome to the chamber.